But right now, it's a challenge that EVO's SG has to face.
Yeah, and oh, that early game.
But it is a good Sylvana counterpart, just seeing how the penalty zone is similar to that Imperial Justice. But in a way, you can dash in, dash out of that.
Yeah.
It's kind of similar. Like, the idea is similar,
very much.
But...
Yeah. Back away or else be Dovahkiin. Speaking of dive, it will be the Lapu that will be able to get that first blood for EVO Singapore. Yeah, JPL, he managed to make himself.
In the past few minutes, but not one kill was done after that first blood. Niker here using that capability to invade as an advantage.
Beyond.
And that is going to be the kick. Look at that. Thorn of Arc Memory. Giant goes down. Predator Strike. But Soul and JPL chase that Farsa down.
Yeah, and it's already two kills for the Lapu. Here comes the big fight. Great knock up, but boom, tries to flicker away. Flame shot connects, but it's a take of health left for boom. He walks away alive.
It's going to be a resource management battle. Torn Apart Memory getting thrown out. And Rookie here is the target of Soul. Soul is at the killing spree streak. Will he be getting more Niker here? Just staying in that area. He's just trying to stay silent, but JPL is going to be the next target. Niker here will get away with that sneaky, sneaky play. Pushing a lot of objectives. They might be controlling the jungle, but that's not the case because you really need a lot of these objectives.
Oh,
boom!
Boy.
Using that penalty zone to get away, but he is forced to use the flicker. So that is another flicker initiation that's gone for the next few minutes.
Oh, Pokemon coming in from the back though. Smart moves, but oh, melts him down. But JPL, he's going to be cutting in towards the middle side. And
Pokemon!
Oh! What a knock, as they will be able to take one more down. Torn Memory apart, but just look at JPL. So, he walks away with another kill, and they are stuck out towards the corners of the wall for a double kill for Potato. Oh, one more hit will do. So Life still coming in. Zaman Force being popped away by OB, but he's surrounded. How much can he take from this point onwards? But Soul, his health is dropping low, and he still gets this one in the back. For Potato, and Rookie dives right in. So one take of health left. He gets himself in towards the bush, but he will still be slain eventually. A couple of traits going off the back, and Potato got that blaze of despair. Make it a triple kill as he dives straight in towards the turret range, as they will flicker away with only a slither of health at all. This goes outside of the range, but JPL though is getting cut out. Oh, Zaman Force being used up, but they are having the flame shot to connect towards OP. Not at a dangerous level just about yet, but I'm loving how Impunity Cage have been playing out this match. But a catch out towards Pokemon, not looking all too hot. Haven't you been? Pokemon
Yo
is going to be setting this one up with the Way of the Dragon on towards Naker. But Naker, stuck by the corners of the wall, he will go down. But there's next one. This is a big pickup, but he tries to survive. OP, a lot of shield on top of his side. The Lord has already arrived, but Impunity is finding picks after picks. Three members down from the side of EVO's SG.
And here comes the cleanup crew Pokemon onto the back lines. Boom, boom here, getting caught out. Soul just wants to fight. And here comes the Flowing Blood. In, two, three. The Blood Oath is there, and they're not done yet. Soul what? Just goes for the kill. 2v2, make that a 2v1. And the Lord is there just hacking on that base.
As we talk this through this, the Despair already up, but their airstrike on towards JPL. They'll make it out alive.
Okay, now it's go time for the side of EVO's SG. They don't have their ultimates anymore. No penalty zone, no penalty airstrike. And look at that on the back side. There's Sakurai just trying to fly out of the fight. And look at that flame shot, almost taking down one member here.
Niker.
For the side of Impunity KH, Niker there using the brush moves that he used earlier.
Where the tourist light is moving right in. Boom. Already having 60% health left on the table. They're already marching right through, but Pokemon already pops his Zaman Force to try to take on OP. And here we go. The Lord is already knocking them up in the air, going for
we'll get the Lord.
Oh my goodness! Potato does get it in the hand, and it's looking bleak for Impunity.
Pokemon!
They got nowhere to run, leaving only Hack right as well as OP behind.
Oh, and the battle of the mages onto the bottom lane. That is going to be a win for that Kagura. Kagura here with a desperate move of using the feathered airstrike. Just try to clear the wave as fast as possible so that Pokemon here could not die for him. And Aeon trying his best to take down this base. Feathered airstrike. The Lord is here. Can impede the KH defense? And no, they cannot. Evo's SG takes game number one.
This is what they are looking for, and they just need one more game to advance the playoffs.
Hilda, so that means you're hurting the Hilda in one aspect
of these resources when technically she has double hit. Double life in this sort of way. And
you know what? I don't really know about the interaction between Masha and Benedetta. Because if you can't physical attack, then that means you cannot charge up your passive as soul.
Yeah, that's true. And now, boom, we caught in between. This is a very aggressive movement coming out of EVO's SG as they are already invading the buff. And JPL has already seen what's going on. And we might just see a big fight happening right here.
And it's still Impudent KH pushing their advantage, but Potato and Soul might have something to say about this. Boom catches out Potato. Turtle has been slain. Hakurai is the target of Soul. There's a flame shot to just push him back, but Hakurai here cannot get out of that. Soul trying to get away, but he can't do that as Nyker will take his life.
What an early game move coming from Impudent KH. They got two kills out of those processes, and just look at the clearing speed from this Masha, and now he's being stuck in between. Rookie though, getting caught out. This is gonna be a free pickup here, and Aeon will be able to just use the retribution just in time. And now we're gonna be having a catch on towards Boom. He flicked this away, got the penalty zone as well. Soul goes in for the dive, he does secure it. Great work from EVO's SG side as he is flashing out the Geek Fam signs. But oh, headshot! Did you just see that? Season 2 of the MPL MYSG, EVO's SG lost towards the side of Geek Fam, and once again, blame Geek Fam for it. Once again, oh my goodness! Great feather airstrike as we do see a big setup coming out of Impunity, but the turtle has been taken away by EVO's as Hakurai on the tick of health left. Nicker is coming right in. Pokemon might just actually give his life for that effort.
It's an
exchange coming in. Oh, Potato! Torn him apart, and boom, where are you running?
Here goes the boom.
Slow-mo. Oh, am I lagging? Am I not? Nah, just kidding. Here you go. Blazing to it towards mid side as Pokemon only
nice
receives a little damage. Nyker tries to go in for the buff again and in and out of the map. And Feather Airstrike will be landing on towards Aeon. They tried to actually get a catch. Nyker still on board, but Pokemon being stuck under the turret range. And Aeon gets shredded to pieces, but in exchange, they did catch Nyker.
As Nyker is the core, heart, and soul of their lineup, Boom goes down once again.
Stalling in the corner, and Potato catches him out. So this is him saying goodbye with a Feather Airstrike, almost striking. Casually walks in between. Golden Staff already being bought by the Claude of the Rookie. Oh my goodness, Lacto being used up, and immediately the Kagura dives in to secure the kill. No more Rookie as they are forced to retreat.
One of the things that EVO's SG is doing properly here is they have all the lanes pushing to the side of Infinity
Cage. And it's gonna be Nyker to be the first one to be taken out for that mega kill. Massively taken over by Pokemon. Just look at the flame shot hitting out towards Hakurai as OP tries to flush them away. Another return of the flame shot, but it, yeah. Now, a little bit of breather, and Soul's gonna be moving right in. OP goes in for the blazing duet, but he will be slain off as we see Potato getting everything he needs, but Pokemon being stuck in between. He eventually will fall, but Nyker, though, he will be having a quarter of the health left for this.
JPL going in.
And he's moving right in. He's gonna cause disruption. Immediately taken out. He says goodbye, but Aeon goes in with the double kill. A little bit of a fair exchange. And he's going in for triple as well. A tick of health left. Can he do it? Can he do it?
Negating a lot of those damage dealt to him by OP, and Aeon here is getting bursted down, and that is the Clawed out, down for the count. Soul right now is front of Boom and the others. Pokemon going in! Falling Star Moon on two! But it doesn't really deal as much damage as it should. Faster power spike, and there is this. And they're gonna go for the punish. They are aware of this. Nyker is the first target. Rookie is at the wrong place at the wrong time. Soul trying to go for Farza. Farza is down. Rookie can't help. Soul is there using that Alter Ego sticker. And the umbrella is there. Yin Yang overturn and the magic duo
to cause a divergent play if necessarily. And now they're forcing their way in towards the mid lane. This might just be game here. Boom, force to flicker away. They open up the mid lane. No more, no problem. Now there's also going to be the bottom side that they can actually take down in a blink of an eye, and nothing that Impunity can do about that at the moment. Now, Electos could possibly be utilized here. Boom, giving his life for a prison up and towards the mid lane. But what can they do? OP getting burst down. This might just be the game. A couple of finishing touches necessary for the side of Evo's SG, but they are forcing it through, taking one after another. Two members of Impunity is now seeing the gray screens.
And look at this, JPL almost falling low. Power of Wilderness was there. Falling Star Moon on two. Nyker is down. Rookie, the last one alive, and Evo's SG, they are gonna go to the playoffs.
The hopes of Singapore of going in towards the playoffs.